Robert with Geibel Homes with Keller Williams as we continue our buyer education series. In this one, I want to get you mentally prepared for the budgeting items that you'll need. In the previous video, we talked about the exciting part going to see homes, but what money will you need up front when making an offer and the such? So a couple things that we'll touch base on here is the escrow deposits, inspection, appraisal, and how that all plays out. So when you submit an offer and let's say a seller accepts it, you'll have to expect to put a money deposit down. We usually estimate that initial deposit to be between 1 and 3%. So let's say your total purchase price is $250. You'll be looking at anywhere between $2,500 to let's say, you know, $5,000 for that initial deposit. Okay? Now, when looking into the next portion of going under contract, you'll have to deal with inspection. Inspection is going to be something that comes out of your pocket right away. Now, depending on the square footage of your home, the price may vary, but we like to give a safe estimate between $400 and $600 for that inspection. That is a good idea to determine because that's going to be a complete analysis of your home. Okay, and if you love the home, everything checks out great, we can continue forward. If it doesn't, you may back out of the contract, but you're not going to be able to get that inspection money of $400 to $600 back. Now, the escrow, the initial deposit, you will be able to get back as long as it's in within the inspection period. We'll touch base on that more when we go in details about the offer. And now, people always ask, with that initial deposit, does that get contributed towards my down payment? Yes, absolutely it does. Now, if your total down payment is $15,000 that you're putting down on this home, and you put $5,000 in your initial deposit, when it comes time for closing, you will just have to make up the $10,000 extra. So I wanted to, you know, prepare you for these budgeting items that you need to know up front, what to expect. And the last thing that you may incur about upfront costs is the appraisal. The appraisal will be roughly about $500. That is to get the value of the property, to make sure in the bank's mind you're not overpaying for this property. Once you do that, you'll be all squared to go. We'll touch base more on that on the next videos. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Happy to go over any of these items more in detail. And if not, email us at geibelhomes@gmail.com. Thanks.